So he will jump on top of his prey, whatever it is, usually a cricket or a little roach or something, and he'll just suck the insides out of him and he'll just leave the carcass. Isn't that kind of crazy? He's so chill. He's just like taking his time moving around.